I used an OpenAI image generator to generate graffiti. It came up with this. I thought it didn't look well, but painted it anyway, hoping it would magically turn into something. Something that I can't imagine.